Peppa Pig, would you like to be my friend?
Peppa cannot wait to tell everyone.
All right, so this will be
my
first ever stream without cursing, I hope. I'm going to try to keep it simple.
Why is that, Peppa?
Keep it G, because I want my grandkids to be able to watch this.
And who might this new friend be?
I don't know. They're new, silly. I'm going to show them Snowy Mountain, the beach, everything. Even Potato City.
Peppa is excited to play with her new friend and explore all the brilliant places in her world.
That's a good idea,
Peppa. Yes, Daddy. It's going to be so much fun.
So when is your new friend coming to play, Peppa?
Very soon. I can't wait to play with them.
Dinosaur.
It looks like Mr. Dinosaur wants to play with Peppa's new friend, too.
My friend Peppa Pig. Okay. What can the settings possibly be? What, graphics? There's a quality and performance in this game? I don't think there's going to be a difference. Parental control for Peppa the Pig?
Let us start.
First, whoa.
Choose what kind of clothes you wear.
Should I be the girl? Should I wear the dress? You know what?
What color do you want them to be?
I want a... I'll do the blue dress.
Now choose the animal you want to be.
I want to be... Why is it? I like the wolf.
Good choice. What color do you want to be?
I kind of like this one.
Would you like to wear glasses?
You should wear glasses? I'm gonna wear a hat. I wanna be. This is gonna be cool. I'll be a pirate.
Well done. Now, if you want to start, welcome to Peppa Pig's Town. You'll have a lot of fun here. We're going to meet Peppa in a moment, but first, let's try walking.
Okay.
Use the stick to move around. What a nice flower. Why don't you get close to it? Now press a button to touch it. Remember to use this button when it appears on the screen.
All right.
The butterfly is flying away. Let's follow it. What's that? There's a fence blocking the way. Not to worry. You can use the same button to open the gate.
Okay.
Sometimes you will need to move things out of the way to keep going.
Okay.
Remember to use this button when it appears on the screen.
This guy talks a lot.
Oh, hello.
I like how they look when they run.
Where are you going, little one?
Talk to
Peppa,
up to her and press the action button.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear you. How you doing? All right? You okay?
Are you going to see Peppa? She's just up the hill. Keep walking and you'll be there in a minute. Bye now.
Well done. You've learned how to move around in Peppa Pig's Town.
Are you going to see Peppa? She's just up the hill. Keep walking and you'll be there in a minute. Bye now.
Bye now. Whenever this appears. Okay. Yeah, I hope it helps. I'm playing in the mud. Why did I do that? I'm all dirty. There's Peppa. She's in the window.
My friend Peppa Pig.
A new friend has come to visit Peppa. How exciting.
You like my character?
Oh, goody, you're here. Welcome. We're going to have a lovely time. You're here, you're here. We're going to have the best day ever.
Wait, what's this? How did I get clean? I was all filthy. I'm the Black Wolf.
This is my daddy. Why don't we say hello to him?
Okay. Wait, first I want to open the garbage. Oh, sorry, Pop.
Hello, Peppa. I see you have a new friend.
Okay, we said hi to Dad. Now I'm sitting.
Do you want to help?
Sure.
Excellent. I have just the task for you. Why don't you sit here and mix this bowl for me?
Making salad. Is this all it is? You just hit the X button in different places?
Well done. You're a great
man. You get me into here.
We're going to make a lovely salad with these vegetables.
I made veggies.
Shall we say hello to my family in the living
room? Wait, can I go upstairs? What's up here? Oh, I went too far. Wait, where'd I go? Get up, go back up there. No, I don't remember the Swedish word
this
for pig.
Is my room. Do you like it? I have lots of toys in the basket.
Look at all the toys.
Hello there. Yeah. What are you two up to in here?
Mummy, Mummy. We're playing with the toys in my Mommy. Basket.
I think George would like to play with you too.
That one doesn't talk yet?
Possible.
Gris. Okay.
George,
Grease.
I'm that's busy it. With my
Tomten is Santa.
Peppa.
I remember
sure
Tomten, that's Santa. Tarta is cake.
Why don't you play tag?
How do you play tag?
You have to chase each other, and when you catch someone, they're it.
Okay.
Okay.
You're it.
Wait.
Okay, then. I'll leave you to
it. I'm it? Well. You're it. Did I tag her? All right, let's go back downstairs. Cookie.
Daddy, we're having lots of fun.
That's great, Peppa.
What is this? I did all that.
What right. are you doing, George? Dinosaur.
Dinosaur! Oh, wait. Can I turn the lamp off? Is she going to yell at me? She's reading.
Would you mind turning it back on so I can read?
Sorry.
Standing still is bored. Let's go somewhere.
Okay, wait, what can we say? Is she going to read a story? Okay, all right, get up. Oh, what's he doing? What is he doing?
Mommy Pig, have you seen my glasses? Oh. I can't find them anywhere.
I don't think I have, Daddy Pig. Peppa?
I'm going to when they let me.
Friend, look for Daddy Pig's glasses. They have to be somewhere around the house.
All right, so Dad lost his glasses.
We will find the glasses.
Well, she's very enthusiastic. You can't turn on the TV.
Let's look for the glasses.
Okay, I want to watch TV. Don't knock over the fish. We got to find his glasses. He threw him away by accident.
Let's look for the glass.
No.
We should return Daddy's glasses before.
I wasn't trying to go outside. Maybe they're upstairs? Aha!
We found the glasses! Let's bring them back to Daddy!
Why do they walk forward like that? Okay, no, I'm not gonna. Hey! Trophy, I got Daddy's glasses.
That's great, Peppa. Thank you. And thank you. You are a great friend to Peppa.
Me and Peppa are besties. Oh! Oh! The TV!
Mr. Potato!
Mr. Potato!
Do you like Mr. Potato? Peppa does.
It's a cute little game. Well, I want to... Oh, that's Mr. Potato. All right, let's turn it off. I want to... waste electricity. Oh, I changed the channel.
Standing still is boring. Let's go somewhere.
All right, hold on. Is there anything else? There's a boat. Another Mr. Potato. Now I turned it off.
Standing still is boring.
I'm not trying to stand still. Come on, Peppa. Let's go outside. Now what?
Why don't we go visit my granny and grandpa? The house is just ahead. Let's keep walking this way.
Oh, what about the bikes? What are we doing? Whee! Forest. Wait, I was supposed to go to Grammy and Grampy's.
The forest.
Wait, can I still go to Grammy and Grampy's? Why do I gotta go exploring? I should have went to Grammy and Grampy's. Can we go back? I know. Well, I'm going back. I was supposed to go to Grammy and Grampy's, but I changed direction. I'll come back to the balloon. I like the music. I like the traveling music. I'm only playing this because I think my grandkids are going to kick out. My granddaughters especially. Really? He talks like a snail. In Swedish. Yeah, we're back home. All right. Wait, you said Grammy's and can we take the car? What? Why are we taking the car? What's going on?
No, Mr. Bull. What's going on here?
Hello, family. Hello, children. We are in the middle of doing some repairs.
Oh, so we can't take the car?
What happened to the old road?
There were some bumps caused by the tree's roots nearby, which made it dangerous to drive through. Don't worry. Mr. Rhinoceros and I will take care of it.
I'm sure you're very busy. We'd better be on our way. Is there a way to go through?
Oh, yes. You can drive right by the road. Be careful.
Oh, I see. Thank you.
Goodbye, Mr. Bull. Goodbye, Mr. Rhinoceros. Thank you for fixing the road.
Well, where is George? They did, I guess. Why'd they leave the little baby at home? Unless he's in between us. The playgroup. What is going on? I thought I was supposed to go to Grammy and Grampy's.
You have arrived at the playgroup. Place to learn and play.
Peggy, what's up, buddy? Ah! Oh, like I've been playing my whole life.
It sounds very good.
Yeah. Yeah. Am I coloring now? Oh, oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Oh, look at that flower. That was beautiful.
Why don't you take it and hang it in
Pepper's I'll put it on the house. Fridge. Can I take it? Wait, can I? What the hell is he drawing now? A rainbow!
Lovely. It will look great on Pepper's wall.
Is there any other ones? Oh, a rocket!
What a lovely drawing! Why don't you take it and hang it in Pepper's house?
I can't take it. You wouldn't let me take any other ones. Well, how many drawings are there now? It's a butterfly.
What a lovely drawing! Why don't you take it and hang it in
Look at the butterfly! House? That it? Or can I do something else? All right, this is the last one. This is a castle. That's a cool one. That's the one I want. Yeah, the giraffe, dude.
Lovely. It will look great on Pepper's wall.
No. Kindergarten still teacher. Wait, is there any more songs I can play? No, I think it's the same song.
Wow, you're really good.
Thanks, Peppa. Peppa's so nice to me. Am I playing with the blocks now?
3, 2, 1. Splendid. Now we go from big to small. 2, 1.
No, that's three. Not it.
Now it's all jumbled up. Why don't you try it again?
Brocken and Laura. Okay. All right.
1, 2, 3.
This goes, this from, goes from small to big.
Very good.
Yeah. I am block master. Story time.
Children, today is a very special day.
What is the teacher? Is she an antelope?
No, it's not my birthday, Danny.
She got almost devil horns.
How about you? Good guess. Today is sports day.
Sports day.
Whoa! What is sports day?
Well, they were all excited and nobody knows what it is.
Very important day. Everyone must do sports today, so we can all stay healthy. Let's go to the running track.
Ooh.
Ooh.
All right, children. Oh. Start running on my count.
Am I going to win? How do you want?
2.
Do you just run?
1. Go!
Go! Go, Wolfie! You got this! Yeah, yeah, my kids watched Arthur. They loved Arthur.
Very good, Peppa. And your friend is very fast.
I'm trying. I want to win this.
One last effort, children. You're almost at the finish line.
Come on. Did you guys, did they have Barney over in Sweden, too?
Finished! Oh, congratulations! You all did a very good job! You all deserve a trophy today, don't you think, Peppa? Susie?
No, Barney, the big purple dinosaur, sings a lot of songs.
Pedro?
Wait, Peppa came in second.
And you too, of course.
We all got a trophy. Now, it was probably before your time.
Splendid.
I don't know. No, my kids used to watch it, but...
The importance of sports today.
But can we
see it was pretty cool.
It's not sports day.
Oh, of course.
You can always run. Running is fun.
Running is not fun. I said before, not after. Well, Barney came out in the 90s, so I don't know how old you are. Wait, what's on the bus? Peppa, there's a bus. Field trip!
The museum.
I still haven't been to Grammy and Grampy's. Oh, okay. Maybe it came, I don't know. Barney might have came out in the 2000s. I don't know. But I'm at the museum. Don't touch anything. I'm touching it.
Wow! That looks really old. Dinosaur!
Not quite that old, George.
Dinosaur.
There's George.
I think it's too long for you.
Well, I look good in that. That's mean.
I think it's too long for you.
The throne.
I think I would make a great queen. I would sit around all day and eat all the ice cream I wanted.
All the ice cream.
Appears that you and Peppa are now royalty, and you can have anything you ask for.
Anything?
Is there anything you would like, Majesties?
Yes, we want ice cream.
I guess we're taking ice cream. I don't know. I was going to pick something else.
This ice cream is delicious.
I got chocolate. She got strawberries.
I like being a queen.
I'm sure you would make a great queen.
Why are my parents on the... Why are they here on the field trip? Oh, pterodactyl. Ah, don't touch it. Look, George! Dinosaur!
Enormous dinosaur!
Yes, George. It's a real dinosaur. One that lived many, many years.
It's like you're playing out an episode of the show.
Dinosaur!
Oh, George is a dinosaur! Oh! I just like looking at him. Look at George.
George?
Dinosaur.
It seems that George has found his favorite room.
Wait. Look at this dinosaur. They laugh at everything. All right. What's in here? Rocket to the moon.
Ah, welcome. Are you here to join me on the trip to the moon? Jump aboard the rocket train.
Okay.
Mr. Rabbit is the tour guide. He knows about the universe.
Are we really going to the moon?
No.
No, Peppa. It's just pretend.
That's right, Peppa. It's just a pretend moon. Now, all passengers, hold on tight to your
seats. We're about to take off.
We're about to take off.
Close.
3, 2,
moon ride.
Blast off.
Whoa, slow down.
All right then. Does anybody know what these things hanging from the ceiling are?
Are they planets?
Precisely. And
watch where we're going.
From the planets?
Oh, not really.
Ooh, I know one.
Yeah.
Very good, Daddy Pig.
Good job, Daddy Pig.
This is the Earth. We also have Venus, Mars, Neptune.
Where's Jupiter?
This is a satellite. Satellites fly around the world so we can have TVs and the internet.
Really?
And spies.
How do they do that?
It's all magic. And
have I cursed yet? I'm trying not to curse.
The rocket and continue.
Trying not to curse for like the first time in any stream. I don't think I've cursed yet.
Welcome to the moon. Gravity on the
think I'm doing good.
Much weaker, so we can jump much higher.
All right, so
the moon has less gravity than the Earth, which means you'd feel lighter and be able to jump higher.
Whee!
Well, we didn't jump. They got ropes.
Strap in and jump up.
Or bungee cording. I'm jumping higher because of my hat. I don't think I cursed yet, Mike. I really don't, man. Oh, wait, what? No. This person is here. What is this? We're going for a balloon ride?
It's a wonderful day to get some good views from up in the hot air balloon.
You take me to Grammy and Grampy's? Because I have no idea why I haven't been there yet. We're going for a balloon ride. Oh, I'm trying. I don't care about that. I don't care. I'll curse all day at this kind of game, but I'm I'm trying not to curse so like Amaya can watch it and the Kelly's grandkids and Anna, and they can watch it without the volume turned. Maybe I gotta walk to Grammy and Grampy's. Yes, and you, yes. I could be really bad at the curse. I think if I walk from the house, I can get to Grammy and Grampy's. I can't take the car. Where are we?
Peppa's house.
Yeah, I know that, but where's the button? Oh. I know. I don't know, this game hasn't really given me a reason to curse. It's too cute of a game. Alright, what happens if we walk? Oh, wait, don't jump in the puddle again! I jumped in the puddle before, but you know, I didn't jump in there with Peppa. Peppa, your nose is dirty. Peppa, you got a little something on your nose. Oh, a kite! No!
I
That it? Yes, it's magic mud. It disappears to the next screen. I noticed that before when I jumped in it by myself. There's Granny and Grampy's. Okay. Or I wonder where their car takes you. Maybe they take you to the beach.
This is my Granny and Grandpa's house. Grandpa is always in his garden, and Granny takes care of the chickens.
What chickens?
Is Granny and Grandpa?
I don't see any chickens.
Pepper always has a great time here.
Where's the chickens? Hey, is that Grampy?
Can we go and see the chickens in the coop?
All right, I'm going to Grammy and Grandpa. I'm going to the house first. Going to Granny and Grandpa's house before I do anything else. I got a feeling they're going to have me do stuff outside or something.
Polly Parrot! Everything you do. Why don't you try jumping? Or making a sound.
What kind of sound?
Oh no! Polly's food bowl is empty. She must be pretty hungry. Why don't we go and get some food so we can fill the bowl?
Fill the bowl. Does Polly say anything when you turn the lights out? Or on? But come on, don't waste electricity and Grammy and come on. Okay. Guess I could sit and either see. Here's the food.
Polly, here's your food. It will give you energy to do more jumping and chirping.
I'm learning a lot.
It's very good.
Is that it?
The bowl is already full. We don't need more food.
Well, I can't jump or anything. I want them to mock me.
The bowl is already full.
I didn't even hit the X button. I hit the square button. I guess it don't matter what button you hit. Oh, wait. I can jump. Did he jump? Jump. There you go. Oh, the chicken's stealing the food, right? She was stealing the food.
Good to see you, Peppa. Ah, I see you've brought a friend. Hello. Have you seen a chicken around here?
Yes, Granny. She just left.
Oh, my. That won't do at all. Peppa, can you and your friend help me find the missing chickens? I don't think they will have gone very far.
All right, so now I gotta find chickens.
It seems Granny's chickens have left their coop. Why don't you help her by bringing all of the chickens back?
Okay. Oh, there's a chicken. There's a chicken. Come here. It's trying to fly away. Is there anything over here? No. Okay. Link, yeah, it kind of does jump the same way. There's a chicken. I can't grab that one yet. Where's the chicken coop? Eat the chicken. That'd be funny. There's another chicken. Chickens are running wild.
Excellent. Only two more chickens left.
I saw them. I saw the other two chickens. What's that pile of poop? I'm going to get the one at the house first.
Look out! There's a chicken
nearby. I know there's a chicken nearby, but there's one right here too. Shut up, Peppa! Trying to tell me what chickens to grab.
This way.
I'm helping out your Grammy.
Thank you. I think there's still one chicken missing.
Bum, 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 bum.
That was the last one. All of the chickens are safe and sound now, thanks to you.
Hey, I got a trophy. Rounding up all the chickens. All right. Let's see what Grandpa has to say.
Grandpa, what are you doing?
I'm planting seeds so that new plants will grow in the garden. Do you want to help me?
Yes, yeah. Please. What do we have to do?
Well, for starters, pick one of the plants in the garden and grab a seed from it.
All right.
Yes, Peppa. Whichever you prefer.
But I don't know which one to pick. I know. Why don't you help me, Peppa?
I've been doing all the work.
Peppa and Grandpa grow a new plant in the garden. Go to one.
Peppa don't do nothing.
Pick up a seed.
Yeah, I like pumpkins.
Did you grab a seed? Well done.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Now come back and plant it here.
Yeah. All right.
First, make a little hole.
That's a little personal. All right.
Now put the seed in.
That's a very small hole, man. Wait.
Cover it with earth and water it.
Okay. Everything's just the X button.
Fantastic. Now a new plant will grow here.
Will it take a long time, Grandpa?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Plants grow very slowly. Make sure to come back every once in a while to see how much the plant has grown.
Good job. You have planted a new seed in Grandpa's garden. Make sure to come back here every once in a while to see the plants grow.
I am now Gardener Mike. I'm going to change my name to Mike the Gardener. All right, where's Grammy and Grandpa take us? I know we're going on a trip. Where are they taking us? The beach!
Have arrived.
But Grandpa, Granny, where is all the sand?
We're not standing on sand?
Well, this is a rocky beach. So instead of sand, it's full of rocks.
Oh.
We're at Rock Beach.
We wanted to build sand castles.
Oh.
What are we going to do?
Don't worry. There are plenty of fun things to do on this rocky beach. If you look around, you will find pools of water between the rocks. It's fun to see what's in them.
There's mostly mosquitoes.
When the sea goes out, it always
and bugs.
Special in the rock pools.
Oh, the sea. All right, so we'll find stuff like starfish and snails.
Why don't you and your friends
take a look?
Have a look in the rock pools and put what you find in the bucket.
Take a look in the rock pools on the beach and show Granny and Grandpa Pig the things you find.
Okay, what are we going to find? What do we got? Watch your hand.
Look, I have found something very shiny.
Is that money?
It's a coin. Perhaps it once belonged to a pirate.
I got a pirate hat on.
I love pirates.
Anything else? Ah, crabs! You didn't buy nothing. Why are you taking the credit for everything?
Hide in rock pools. Be careful not to get your finger pinched.
Oh, no. Don't be a naughty crab.
Three different things. Okay, there's a snail. Oh, a seashell.
It's a really big one.
Did you know that if you put a shell to your ear, you can hear the sea?
Really?
Whoa.
Congratulations. You have found all the things in the rock pool.
There are rock pools? I checked one pool. I guess that's all there was just that one little rock pool. Okay. Wait. I don't want to drive. Can we turn around? Why can't we turn around? Grammy. Grandpa, turn around. Granny, tell Grandpa to turn around. I wanted to run down the beach and see if there was anything down there. Now I gotta go back. Where did you check the pumpkin? See it.
Grandparent house.
This is Granny and Grandpa Pig's house. Pepper always has a great time.
Why do they keep telling me about this place? Come on, let's go check the pumpkin. Let's go see if our seed grew yet. Well, that was fast.
Hello, Pepper. Hello, Pepper's friend.
Hello, Grandpa.
Pepper, I think we're going to get hungry while we wait for the vegetables to grow. Would you like to have a meal?
Yes, please.
I'm going to beat this whole game in one sitting.
Then why don't you go fetch some eggs from Granny Pig's coop and bring them to the kitchen?
We get a pumpkin and eggs?
Grandpa Pig wants you to get some eggs from the chicken coop and take them to the kitchen so he and Granny can cook.
Yeah, he said that already.
First, let's go to the chicken coop.
This way.
I should speed run this game.
Hello, children.
Hello, Granny.
Have you come to check on the chickens?
No, Granny. Grandpa has sent us to get eggs. Cook a yummy meal.
I see. Why don't you take them yourself? Check inside the little house.
Am I going in there? Or am I just reaching in? Oh. Oh! There's a chick. How many eggs do we need?
Thank you, chicken.
Ah. I see you've got some eggs. Now, why don't you take them to the kitchen? I'll go ahead and wait for you there.
Granny and Grandpa Pig are waiting for you in the kitchen. Better not make them wait too long.
Okay, let's go. I'll drop your egg in the cow poop. Or whatever it was. Was it fertilizer? Maybe that was fertilizer. Mulch.
Let's go this way.
We're going this way. We're going to make some eggs.
Parrot imitates everything you do. Why don't you try jumping? Or making a sound.
I can't make sounds. Oh, I can. Jump.
There you are.
What are we having? Bacon and eggs. Wouldn't that be crazy? Where's George?
Delicious hard-boiled eggs for you. Why don't you sit at the table?
Or ham and eggs, that'd be crazy too.
Smells delicious.
Enjoy your meal, everyone.
So we're having hard-boiled eggs.
Good. I'm glad you like it, Pepper. I'm sorry, Polly. I don't think these would be good for you.
It's very good!
I like the snorts. Okay, we ate. Is that it? Wait, just sit here and I'm gonna do nothing, right? Okay. We couldn't go this way, right? No. Alright. I want to go back to the beach.
Let's go this way.
Shut up. I'll go the way I want. The beach!
We have arrived.
What? Oh, come on, I already... Why did I make your shit all the way?
Well, this is a rocky beach.
I should be cursing right now.
It's full of rocks.
Oh. Why did you make me sit through the same cutscene?
There are plenty of fun things to do on this rocky beach. If you look around, you will find...
Oh yeah, Mike, by the way, if I wanted a really family-friendly stream, I wouldn't be doing this.
That's right. When the sea goes out, it always leaves behind something special in the rock.
Really? What kind of things are we going to find?
Why don't you and your friend have a look in the rock pools? And put what you find in the bucket.
Take a look in the rock pools on the beach and show Granny.
No! I did that. I just wanted to do some other things. I wanted to see if anything was down the hill. Oh! What happened? Oh, see? There is something else. Yes, yes. Yes, Bailey's makes apple juice now.
Are you enjoying your time with Granny and Grandpa Pig?
Yes, Mummy!
That's great. Now, how about we find a spot...
See, there was something else in the sand.
This place seems like a nice spot.
Now we're going to make some sandcastles, right? Wait, what's over here? There's water. Can we swim?
Wait a minute. You can't go in like this.
What are they?
What?
Floaties! Splash. We need a floaties for standing in the water. Wait. All right, so I did that. All right, now what? What are we doing? Sunbathing?
Let's make a sandcastle. First, put sand in your bucket.
That's not a sand castle.
I love sand castles.
Is that everything we can do at the beach? Oh, wait, no. We're playing catch. That it? I don't want to play in the water again. All right. I guess that's everything at the beach. The only place I really haven't been was the forest. This gets annoying a little.
Grandparents' house.
And they're going to tell me how much Peppa loves to be here.
This is Granny and Grandpa Pig's house. Peppa always has a great time here.
So was that it for this area? I mean...
Hello, children. Are you having fun?
Yes, Grandpa. We're having a lot of fun.
I wonder, do you like aeroplanes?
Yes, yes.
Fantastic. Why don't you come with me then?
All right.
Okay.
Where are we going, Grandpa?
You'll see. Just a moment now. Here we are. Now wait here just a second.
Grandpa has a shed.
Oh dear.
The Unabomber. I don't trust him.
What is this, Grandpa?
It's a toy aeroplane. Watch.
Wow. Grandpa Pig has built a toy aeroplane. Why don't you try a loop?
All right. A loop the loop. Woo!
How about a tour around the house?
Whee! What was that?
We're gonna piss off Granny.
Thank you, Peppa.
Fall down.
Peppa and Grandpa love toy aeroplanes. Everybody loves toy aeroplanes.
Wait, what's this?
Yeah. Grandpa, what is this for?
Oh, that is called compost. It's a special muck that I use to fertilize the veggies. Be careful, though. It's very smelly.
It's poop.
What does fertilize mean, Grandpa?
It means it will help them grow bigger and be even more delicious. Why don't you try putting some in this patch of land?
Oh, so now we're doing your dirty work?
Oh, great job. Now the plants will grow strong and tall.
Got me shoveling poop, Grandpa. I don't like it. Can I get more poop? All right.
Hello, children. Have you come to check on my chickens?
Are they all right, Grandpa?
I'm so glad she said check on my chickens.
Right, Peppa. Because you and your friend brought them back to the coop, their eggs have now hatched. And we have little chicks.
Little chicks?
Yes. Do you want to see them?
Yes.
Please, Granny, show us the little chicks.
Take a look for yourselves. They're sleeping in their little house right now. Go ahead.
There's one chick.
I'm a little chick singing cheek, cheek, cheek. I like to pick up food with my beak, beak, beak.
That's a ripoff to I'm a Little Teapot. That sounded a little like I'm a Little Teapot. They gonna sing again?
I'm a little chick singing cheek, cheek, cheek. I like to pick up food with
my beak, beak, beak. Chip, chip. No more things? Okay. Grandpa, you got more for us to do? Because you always have something for us to do.
Hello, children.
Oh, he asked us already.
Are you having fun?
No, don't make me do the airplane again.
Having a lot of fun.
I wonder.
No!
Do you like
airplanes? Why?
Yes, yes.
I'm not following him.
Fantastic. Why don't you come with me then?
Come on, man!
Where are we going, Grandpa?
You'll see. Just a moment.
Really? Why?
Here we are. Now wait here just a second.
This is another one of those cursing moments.
What is this, Grandpa?
We know what this is.
It's a toy aeroplane. Watch.
Come on, Grandpa.
Wow. Grandpa Pig has built a toy aeroplane. Why don't you try it?
I did loop-de-loops.
About a tour around the house.
Whee! I don't wanna.
What was that?
You really can't skip. Yeah, it was great the first time, too.
Thank you, Peppa.
Peppa and Grandpa.
That's it. I'm never talking to Grandpa again.
Everybody loves toy aeroplanes.
Come on, Peppa. Guys, keep up. Wonder if Grammy has something in the house. Maybe there's something else in the house now. I doubt it.
Let's go this way.
Polly Parrot imitates. Why don't you try jumping or making a sound?
No. Alright, there's nothing else to do in here. I'm not going back to the beach. I flew the kite. Go back to the house to check on Georgie. I jumped in the puddle.
Back home.
Ah, there you are.
Peppa, we're taking you and your friends to Windy Castle.
Windy Castle?
Windy Castle has a very tall tower. We'll get a view of the whole town. You'll see.
Hooray!
Dinosaur.
No, George, I'm afraid there are no dinosaurs up there.
Dinosaur!
But you can take the dinosaur with you.
Dinosaur!
All right, then. Why don't you two go and wait for us in the car
while
we
finish
getting ready?
Yes, Daddy! We'll go there right away!
What?
Let's go to the car. Daddy will drive us to Windy Castle.
But... okay. I'm driving. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep them piggies rolling. Let's go. We're going. Man, wish there was like a turbo, a nitro boost in the car. Windy Castle. To the telescope.
Windy Castle.
You have arrived with Peppa and her family at Windy Castle.
Wow. I've never seen such a big castle.
Come on. Let's go inside. The view from the top is amazing. You'll see.
Oh. Oh, ho, ho. What do I do? Oh.
Looking through the telescope makes everything seem closer. Why don't you take some time to look around?
Okay.
Do you recognize this? It's a house.
Oh, yes, Daddy. I can see my bedroom window from here.
That's kind of creepy. So can everybody else.
It looks like Granny and Grandpa's house. And look, Granny and Grandpa are outside. Do you think they can see us?
I don't think so, Peppa. We're very far away from them.
Oh, today would be a perfect day to go to the beach.
We went to the beach. I like that. That thing looks like dice. It almost looks like dice.
Snowy mountain.
That thing with the balloon there.
We found the museum.
Been there.
The museum. Dinosaur.
Dinosaur.
And there's Snowy Mountain.
I haven't been to Snowy Mountain.
Fantastic.
But it seems to be very cold up there.
I haven't been there. We've been
there. Because it's not playgroup time. Potato City! Can we
Potato City?
Please?
Of course. Not now, though. We're enjoying Windy Castle today.
Alright, there's two places in that telescope I have not been.
Daddy, can we come back to Windy Castle soon?
Of course, Peppa.
I'm glad you had a good time looking through the telescope. I knew you would love it.
Windy Castle is a lot of fun. Using the telescope from the top, you can spot many places, even some that are very far away.
Okay, what's down this side of the hill? Oh, I can't go that way. All right, what happens if we don't take the car home? Quick, can I? Does it just do the same thing? I'm afraid it's going to do the same thing. Oh my God, I have to do it. Son of a bitch! Why do I fall for this crap?
Why don't you take some time to look around?
Oh, I said the word B. I said the B word. Uh-oh, I cursed a little.
Do you recognize
Sorry.
This? It's
our
house.
I knew it was going to happen eventually.
Oh,
my bad. Wasn't a big curse, though.
And look, Granny and Grandpa are outside. Do you think they can see us?
I don't think so, Peppa. We are very far away from them.
Oh, today
and you can't skip any of it.
To go to the beach.
Look, look. I can see Miss Rabbit in her hot air balloon.
She must be waiting to take someone to Snowy Mountain.
Oh, she can. She takes me to Snowy Mountain. Okay.
We found the museum.
But we're in Potato City. Maybe we go there with Dad and Mom and Dad sooner or later in the game, maybe.
And there's Snowy Mountain. The view is fantastic.
But it seems to be very cold up there.
The playgroup. No one's there, though. Because it's not playgroup time.
It's a school.
Potato City! Can we go, Mummy, please?
Of course. Not now, though. We're enjoying Windy Castle today.
Yo. Let me see. Hello?
Mummy, Daddy, can we go back to Windy Castle?
Came out of our room.
Of course, Peppa.
I'm glad you had a good time looking through the telescope. I knew you would love it.
Okay.
Windy Castle is a lot of fun. Using the telescope from the top, you can spot many places.
What happened?
Some that are very far away.
Man, that's something happened. No! 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 I hit the X button by accident. I was by the door. No! No! I'm gonna jump off this castle. Oh, what happened? They let me out? I guess I waited long enough.
Daddy, can we come to the castle soon?
Of course, Peppa.
I'm glad you had a good time looking through the telescope. I knew you would love it.
No, I didn't want to look through it the third time.
Windy Castle is a lot of fun. Using the telescope from the top, you can spot many places.
Getting a headache.
Even some that are very far away.
Do I have to go in the car? Oh, I can't. Yeah, I can't walk past the car. Okay, I guess we have to drive back with Mom and Dad. I'll drive. Oh, they're still working on the road.
Hello, Mr. Bull. What's going on here?
Hello, family. Hello, children.
Wait, they already worked?
We are in the middle of doing some repairs.
We've seen this.
On this road.
What happened to the old road?
There were some.
Why are they making me sit through this again?
Trees, roots nearby, which make it dangerous to drive through. Not to worry. Mr. Rhinoceros and I will take care of it.
I'm sure you're very busy. We'd better be on our way. Is there a way to go through?
Oh, yes. You can drive right by the road. Be careful.
Oh, I see. Thank you.
Goodbye, Mr. Bull. Goodbye, Mr. Rhinoceros. Thank you for fixing the road.
You don't have to thank them. They make like $40 an hour. The city will take care of them. Don't worry. Oh.
Pepper's house.
Yeah.
Back home.
Now, what if I walk down the hill? Is it the same thing as with the bikes? Or? Oh, I can fly the kite down here. Woohoo! Now this should be the forest. Okay, that she'll take me.
The forest.
She'll take me to Snowy Mountain, but is there anything down the other side of the forest? That's what I wanted to check first.
Ooh, a butterfly. It's so pretty. Let's follow it.
Follow the butterfly. Come on. Let's follow the butterfly. Oh!
Everywhere. Perhaps you should help Pepper clean the forest.
Yes.
No, there's rubbish on the ground. We should put it in the rubbish bin.
Definitely. Let's do that. I've got the apple.
One.
I got one too. I'm going to get this one. I got more than you. That was it. What? You're not going to give us like a snack or something? We just worked hard. Whatever. Oh, there's more. Why is Grandpa here? And Grammy? Why is Granny and Grandpa here? I got more than you again.
Well done. If we all do our part, it's easy to keep the forest clean.
I would never pick up an old apple core in the forest. I'm sorry. Yep. Yep. Oh. Oh, what's this? Whoa, there's little tracks. What?
It's
for a little Hot Wheel. If we run into like a Hot Wheel car, it'd be funny. Metal Matchbox.
Maybe it's insects.
I was thinking anthrax, but.
What do you think it is?
I have no idea. I don't know. Let's keep following the track. Stop stopping me.
Wow.
Ah, it was ants. Why are they squealing? Leaf cutters.
Did you guess the animal?
Yeah, I did actually. Hey, whose tractor is this? We're gonna have a picnic?
What a wonderful day to have a picnic in the forest.
Come on, let's find a nice spot to sit down and have lunch.
How about we go that way?
Oh, okay.
This place seems about right, doesn't it? Can I have the basket, Daddy Pig?
Oh, yes, of course.
What's wrong, Daddy Pig? Your face has gone very red.
I think I have left the picnic basket in the car.
I thought in your hand.
Oh, no. We will have to go and get it then.
I'll go get it.
Perhaps you and Peppa could head back to the car and bring the basket.
I'll do all the work. Peppa will take all the credit. That seems to be what's going on in this game.
Has left the picnic basket in the car. They need you to go back and get it for them.
Let's go back to the car and get the picnic basket.
Call it a picnic basket. All right, let's go. Come on, me and you, Peppa. Why is Grandpa still? Why are they? You're just being creepy, Grandpa. Grandpa's just in the woods. Grandma's just protecting the garbage. I got the basket. Oh, French bread. What else is in there? Some kind of soda or something? I see cheese. Grabbing cheese sandwiches.
Let's all take a seat now.
Oops.
I guess I'm a bit hungry.
Good job. You brought the and now Peppa's going to enjoy a delicious lunch in the forest.
Night time.
This goes here.
We made hoagies.
There, and voila.
These sandwiches are delicious, Daddy Pig.
Yes, Daddy.
I see a Subway commercial in here somewhere.
Do you like them?
What was that? Duck, what are you doing here? Are you hungry too?
Don't be the ducks.
Can we give them some food?
We have extra cheese.
But it seems there's only Daddy's sandwich left.
Oh.
Daddy, we have to give them some food.
Oh, all right. There you go, ducks.
I'm full.
Well, at least someone is.
Hello, Daddy.
I'm
always a bit full.
Oh, quite right. Oh. What's the bus for? Why is the teacher here? What's going on, Teach? Why are you here at night with the kids? That's creepy.
What a lovely spot for
camping.
Ah, Peppa. I see you and your friend are already here.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Peppa's friend.
Peppa's friend. I have no name.
Children,
I'm just Peppa's friend who does all the work.
Here, you need to pitch your tents. And we need someone to collect sticks for the campfire.
Oh, we need sticks.
Let's do it, Madame Gazelle. We'll collect the sticks.
Madame Gazelle has asked you to collect sticks so she can build a campfire. Follow Peppa and help her get enough sticks.
Yeah, like Peppa's going to carry anything.
Sticks.
We need
to collect lots of
There's
sticks.
That wee word. You think you can get that one? Peppa, look at you.
Got one.
You got one. Is there more? I'm grabbing stick. You didn't put that stick back, Peppa.
I need a few more sticks. Would you get them for me?
Peppa didn't put her stick back. Peppa, you grabbed one stick. You took one stick. Hey! I'm almost done with the game, I think. I'm at 60-some% in trophies, anyway.
Ah, excellent job. Now, why don't you pitch your tent while I prepare the campfire?
Okay. If only it was that easy. And... Oh, we're going to tell a scary story? Oh, song.
Who wants to hear a song?
Me!
Me! Me! Me. Me.
I love copyrights.
Ooh, we're playing a tune and we're singing a song with a bing and a bong. Bing,
bong, bing, boo, bing, bong, bing, bing, bong, bingly, bongly, boo.
Bing, bong, bingly, bongly, boo.
Bong, bing, boo, bing, bong, bing, bing, bong, bingly, bongly, boo.
Bing. Rock on. Okay.
Death battle.
All right. What? Shut up, Mike. Just because you don't beat games. I like beating games. I'm sorry. No, I had a request to play this. And I wanted to do something, like I said, that the grandkids could watch. Have I been not cursing? I don't think I've cursed, right? I said the B word once, but I think that was about it. It's hard for me not to curse because it's my everyday language.
What are you doing here?
I'm doing this for the kids.
Did they come to sing a song to us?
I don't know. Have you, little bird?
Chirp, chirp. Goodbye, little bird. Come visit us soon.
Snowy Mountain! I'm going skiing! I'm gonna ski!
The ski lift looks fun. Oh, we could ice skate. That's fun too.
We're gonna do it all, Peppa. We're gonna do it all. She won't get out of the way. We're gonna do it all though, because she won't get out of the way. Can I? Oh, I can get in the seat. Wait, what happens if we walk up the mountain? All right, don't hit me. Oh, there's the ice skating rink. Wait, do I have to get shoes?
There you go.
There I go, what? Oh. I'm supposed to put them
have
up.
Have fun, and try not to bump into anyone else on the rink.
Okay. Whee! I can't move. Oh, I do a trick! I did a trick! Hey, right, do that, Peppa! Can I walk past? there anything over here? No.
If you get too cold, Miss Rabbit will take us back in the
boat. I'm not cold yet. I'm going up the ski slope. Let's ski.
Ooh,
snowman.
I love snowmen.
Would you like to build a snowman?
Peppa wants to build a snowman. You will find all the parts you need.
Oh, building a snowman? Wait. That's going to be the name of the trophy. Would you like to build a snowman? Or do you want to build a snowman? I can't remember the song.
We can use that bit for a face.
Once again, I'm doing all the work. And Peppa will take all the credit. I'm going for the farthest one.
Follow me.
No. Okay, we need arms. I got arms. All right, we need eyes.
Follow me.
I got the eyes. Why am I following you, Peppa? Oh, and a mouth. And now we need the nose. Carrot nose. Come here, Peppa. Hey, best snowman ever. Damn. Oh, darn straight. All right, now let's go skiing. As soon as we see what's over here. Oh, we can't go over there. All right, let's ski.
I think these will be good for you. Be careful. Don't go down the hill too fast.
Or
have fun.
I'm right behind you.
I'm skiing. A jump. Oh, look at blazing.
If you get too cold, Miss Rabbit will take us back in the boat.
I think we did everything we could here, Peppa. I think we gotta go back to Mom and Dad's. They can take us to the potato place.
It's a wonderful day to get some good views from up in the hot air balloon.
Yes, please.
Oh, I can go higher. We're gonna hit space? Oh, that's as high as we can go.
The forest.
There's only one place I haven't been, and that's the potato land, what thing or whatever. Let's take our bikes. I think we run just as fast as we ride the bikes. I really, really do.
Peppa's house.
Oh, it was never like this. Was it always like that?
Back home.
All right, we're going in because I think Mom and Dad are going to take us somewhere else. No? Oh, wait.
This is my daddy. Why don't we say hello to him?
I did say hello to him. Wait, there's a picture on the wall. Oh.
There you are.
Peppa, we're taking you and your friends to
Windy Castle.
Windy Castle has a
tower. No!
You of the whole town.
No! 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 I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
No, George. I'm afraid there are no dinosaurs up there.
No!
Dinosaur!
But you can taste a dinosaur with you.
Bad game.
Dinosaur!
No!
All right, then. Why don't you two go and wait for us in the car while we finish getting ready?
Yes, Daddy!
I don't want to.
We're there right away.
No!
Let's go to the car. Daddy will drive us to Windy Castle.
I didn't know that's what was going to happen. No! No! Come on, man! Are you shitting me? Oh, I cursed! Oh! Man! This makes me mad! Oh. I tried to keep it as family friendly as possible. But this.
Windy Castle.
Can I get back right back in the car, or are they gonna make us go up all the way?
You have arrived.
Come on, man! Come on, man!
Wow! I've never seen such a big castle.
Come on, let's go inside. The view from the top is amazing. You'll see.
If I wait long enough, will we just leave like we did last time? I don't want to do this. And then they're going to have the road construction again.
Of course, Peppa.
I'm glad you had a good time.
That was my fault. I shouldn't have clicked on that thing.
Love it.
Windy Castle is a lot of fun. Using the telescope from the top, you can spot many places. Even some that are very far away.
You know, Mike, if I had viewers, I would gift a sub every time I swore. I can't get back in the car. Why can't I get back in the car, Mom and Dad? I can't do anything. I can't do anything! Did the game glitch? I can't do anything! If the game glitched, then I can't play. I'm not going to play through the whole thing again. It had to have. I can't do anything. I can't go in there. I can't do nothing. I can't talk to anybody. Ahoo! We're back at the house. Maybe I should have just went to the main menu. You know what? Maybe I'll just keep going to the main menu every time it tries to get me to do something I don't want to do. Wait, what's up on the wall?
Drawing.
Oh, they're the drawings I made in art class.
I like this one.
Oh, there's a box. Ah! I'm a nurse. I'm a princess. I'm a fairy princess. I'm a cowboy. I'm an astronaut. Back to a pirate. I want to be a fairy princess.
This is my room. Do you like it? I have lots of toys in the basket.
Hello there. What are you two up to?
No.
Mummy, Mummy! We're playing with the toys in my basket.
I think George would like to play with you.
George likes dinosaurs.
George, I'm busy with my new friend.
And this is my friend Peppa.
I'm sure you can all play together, the three of you. Why don't you play tag?
How do you play tag?
You have to chase each other, and when you catch someone, they're it.
I tried.
Okay, you're it.
Okay then, I'll leave you to it.
You're it. Oh, George is it. Maybe we gotta go back to Grandpa and Grandma's house. I guess he liked my outfit.
Do you want to help?
No.
Excellent.
Ugh.
I have just the time.
I'm gonna mix salad again. I don't want to toss your salad, old man. I did that already.
You're a great mixer. We're going to make a lovely salad with these vegetables.
Ooh.
Anything new on TV?
Mr. Potato!
Do you like Mr. Potato? Peppa does.
I know, we want to go to Potato Land, but you won't take us because you're lazy. Reading a book. All right, maybe I should go back to Grandma and Grandpa's and see if they have something for me to do.
Why don't we go visit my Granny and Grandpa? The house is just ahead. Keep walking this way.
Yeah, I think she wants us to go back to Grandma and Grandpa's. They might have something else for us to do. I must have to do something else before I go to Potato Land, or maybe they'll take us. I don't know. I know they take us to the beach.
Grandparents' house. This is my Granny and Grandpa's house. Grandpa is always in his garden, and Granny takes care of the chickens.
This is Granny and Grandpa Pig's house. Peppa always has a great time here. Polly Parrot imitates everything you do.
Why do they always repeat this crap? Making a sound. All right, Grandma and Grandpa must be in their usual spot. Come on, down this way, Peppa. We gotta figure out what we gotta do here.
Let's go this way.
I'm afraid to talk to him.
Oh, hello, children.
No!
Are you having fun?
Yes, Grandpa.
Is this the airplane thing again? What do I gotta do next?
Peppa's house.
Yeah, we know. Hee
Why don't we go visit my granny?
Wait, I didn't talk. I didn't go see Granny. Just maybe ahead. She has something else.
Let's keep walking this way.
Unless I just go in the car, maybe they take us. I'll try that next. I do gotta go to bed soon.
Grandparents' house. This is my granny and grandpa's house.
Yeah, I know.
Grandpa is always in his garden. And Granny takes care of the chickens.
How are we supposed to know where to go? Pig's house. We know where it is.
Always has a great time here.
I'll try their car again just to see if maybe it'll take me somewhere different. But I got a feeling I'm going to hit the beach again. All right, come on this way, Peppa.
Hello, Chief.
Oh!
Have you come to check on my chickens?
Are they all right, Granny Pig?
They're more than all right, Peppa. Because you
are. Oh, the chicks thing again.
Their eggs have now hatched, and we have little chicks.
All right, this wasn't what to do.
Yes. Do you want to see them?
Yes, please, Granny. Show us the little chicks.
Take a look for yourselves. They're sleeping in their little house right now. Go ahead.
What am I supposed to do? I didn't want to see the little chicks. I don't want to talk to Grandpa again. He's going to tell me about airplanes. I'm going to get in Granny and Grampy's car and see what happens. But I think they're going to take us to the beach again. They did. They took us to the beach.
The beach!
We have a...
Where am I going?
First off, choose what
color. No! Continue. Sorry, I'm lost.
Peppa's house.
I don't think I drew all the things I could at the school.
Why don't we go visit my granny and grandpa? The house is just ahead. Let's keep walking this way.
Are they fixing the road again? No.
The playgroup.
You have arrived at the playgroup. Place to learn and play with Peppa and her friends.
Hello, everyone. This is my new friend.
Hello.
Hi. It's going to do the flower first.
Lovely. It will look great on Peppa's wall.
And the rainbow, I gotta do four of them at least.
Lovely. It will look great on Peppa's wall.
The castle was the last one I did. That's the spaceship.
What a lovely I don't think it's in Peppa's house. What a lovely drawing! Why don't you take it and hang it in Peppa's house?
Butterfly. And there's the castle. I wonder if that's the last one. Maybe that's all there was five of them.
What a lovely drawing! Why don't you take it and hang it in Peppa's house?
That was it. That was okay. I did do all the drawings.
Lovely. It will look great on Peppa's wall.
Yeah, they're all hanging there already. I did the blocks. I've been to the museum.
Let's go this way.
Yay! Oh! I haven't been here to the playground.
Let's make a sandcastle.
First, we did this at the beach.
In your bucket.
I'll do it again.
Turn your bucket over and then lift it off. Ta-da! And now you can knock it down. I love sandcastles.
Yay! Look at her swings. Wait. Yay! What's the tree?
What's that? Why is the branch moving?
Maybe the tree's saying hello to us.
Hello, Mr. Tree. Please don't say hello, silly.
It's a cat. It's a turtle in the tree. Tiddles the tortoise. He meowed.
We need to get him down. Dr. Hamster will be so worried that he's missing.
Yes, but how do we do that? It's too high up.
Let's get Madame Gazelle. She'll know what to do.
Madame Gazelle will know what to do to get Tiddles the tortoise back down from the tree. Let's find her in the classroom.
Okay.
Yay!
Well, I have something else to do. I'm going to flip this thing.
Whee!
Whee! Oh, I can't go that way. All right, let's go get the Madame Gazelle and try to get the turtle from the tree. So that's what she is, a gazelle.
Madame Gazelle, Madame Gazelle! Tiddles the tortoise is stuck in the tree!
Oh no, poor Tiddles! We need to do something. Hang on, Tiddles. We're going to get you down in no time.
How?
Oh, impossible. It's too high for me. Peppa, why don't you and your friend go and find me a ladder so I can climb up the tree and...
Where do we get a ladder?
There's a ladder right outside the playground.
Okay.
Peppa, find the ladder so Madame Gazelle can use it.
All right. Tiddles down. I smell a trophy soon. Ha ha! Helping Tiddles the tortoise.
You found it. Good job.
All right. Come on, Toidle.
Oh, here you are, Tiddles. Let's get you down, shall we?
Meow. It's like Gary the Snail from SpongeBob.
There you go, Tiddles. No more climbing today.
Hooray!
I'll call Dr. Hamster and tell her Tiddles is safe. Thank you all. You did a wonderful job. Now, let's make sure Tiddles doesn't climb up again. Tiddles! Gone again!
Oh, Tiddles!
Good job. Now Tiddles is safe and everyone is having a great time.
Okay, now what? Okay, I did everything here. Maybe now Mom and Dad will take me to the place I wanted to go. I don't think we want to go back to the museum. But I'm not sure.
Shall we go inside?
Can I walk past the bus? No. No, we're going to go home. Because I want to see something. We only have one place to go, and that's Potato Place. Pretty sure I've been everywhere else. But I don't know. I just found that playground. So it might be something back at the museum. To
Peppa's house. Back home.
Let's see. Dad's still cooking? He's still cooking.
This is my daddy. Why don't we say hello to him?
I don't want to.
What are you doing, George? Dinosaur.
Dinosaur. I guess I have other things to do.
Why don't we go visit my granny and grandpa? The house is just ahead. Let's keep walking this way.
Think maybe they have stuff more. Grammy and Grampy might have stuff for me.
Let's go this way.
Pretty sure we did everything at the mountain. I flew that kite. Let's check the forest again.
The forest.
Wait, what happens if I talk to this lady? I don't know if I talk to her.
Hello there. You two seem to be having loads of fun together.
Alright, yeah, she'll take me to Snowy Ballard if I want to do that.
Ooh, a butterfly.
I don't want the butterfly. Okay, we did that. We can't talk to Grammy here.
Go this way.
I'm not gonna see tracks again, am I? I can't talk to Grandpa. There's the campsite. We can't do nothing here. Can't cross it. Okay. All right, well, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Okay.
I wonder if Miss Rabbit will take us up in the balloon. Or we can keep...
No, we did the forest. We did the playground. We went back to the house, right?
Peppa's house. Back home.
How many more trophies are there? Is there a way to check what your trophies are? Why are you doing the game hub thing? I have 3 trophies left. What are they? Oh, Friends Forever is one of them, but what are the 2 game ones? Always remember to eat your 5. What is that? Where's Mr. Dinosaur? That's Georgie has it. Recover Mr. Dinosaur for George. It's a Potato City. Oh, okay. Well, I'll just... Okay. Well, how do I do the dinosaur thing?
Hello, Pepper and George and Mummy.
What the hell is this?
And hello to you too, new friend.
An ice cream?
Would you like an ice cream?
Yes, please.
Ice creams for everyone, please, Miss Rabbit.
Coming right up. One for George.
All right, I found a cutscene.
One for Mummy Pig and one for Daddy Pig.
What about...
Thank you, Miss Rabbit.
What about us?
Thank you, Miss Rabbit.
One for Peppa.
What about her friend? They usually get chocolate.
Thank you, Miss Rabbit.
And one for you, too.
Oh, I got a strawberry. Thank you. Know what? Lick it up.
Right then, have a good day.
Thank you.
All right, I don't know why it did that, but maybe now they'll take me to Potato City.
I love ice cream.
But where's this thing with George and his dinosaur?
Everybody loves ice cream.
I'm going in the house.
What should we do now?
I'm going in the house. George is usually in the living room. No, I'm not talking to Daddy.
Say hello to him.
Where's George? Where's George?
What's the matter, George?
Scared. He came in crying out of nowhere. Scared the crap out of me.
Dinosaur.
Relax. Oh, he lost his dinosaur. Okay.
You lost Mr. Dinosaur? Don't worry. I'm sure it hasn't gone far. Could you have left it outside?
George and Peppa need your help to find Mr. Dinosaur.
Maybe he's upstairs.
He's somewhere nearby.
We will find it. We're good at finding things.
All right, where's the dinosaur? We. This we thing again. Maybe he left it upstairs? Let's check the bedroom. Oh, okay. All right, we're going outside. They asked if he left it outside. Oh! Oh! He's in a tree.
I can see it. It's stuck in that tree. Next to the muddy puddle. Let's see if we can get it down.
How?
It seems that Mr. Dinosaur is very high up in the tree. Perhaps they could use the help of someone taller.
Ooh!
Shaking the tree will not help.
Well, who do we go to? I'm gonna have to go ask Mommy or Daddy to help. Oh, the dinosaur is not there anymore.
Back home.
So I gotta sit through this again? You suck, game. I should have asked Daddy. He's pretty tall. I should have came in and asked him. All right, I'll have to do it again. Wait for George to come back in crying. Is he gonna come?
What's the matter, George? Why are you crying?
Dinosaur!
Dinosaur!
What's that, George? You've lost Mr. Dinosaur. Don't
No, it's Dinosaur!
Could you have left it outside?
George and Pepper need your help to find Mr. Dinosaur. He must be somewhere nearby.
We will find it! We're good at finding things! Follow me.
No. We're gonna go out here, we're gonna do the cutscene, we're gonna come back, and we're gonna talk to Daddy.
Dinosaur.
I think that's what we gotta do.
I can see it! It's stuck in that tree! Next to the muddy puddle! Let's see if we can get it down!
It seems that Mr. Dinosaur is very high up in the tree. Perhaps they could use the help of someone taller.
There we go.
George's dinosaur is stuck in the tree, and we can't get it back.
Stuck in the tree? How did it ever get there? Let's take a look.
Maybe he'll lift one of us if he's not tall. Oh! I got a trophy. Cover Mr. Dino. Okay, there's only got to be one more trophy.
Perhaps instead of
one more thing, and that's got to be the Potato City.
To make him come down to us.
And how are we going to do that, Daddy? Dinosaur.
Well, I'm a bit of an expert in these things. As simple as that.
It worked. Thank you, Daddy.
I didn't know dinosaurs could climb trees.
Dinosaur!
Good job. George got Mr. Dinosaur back. And
all right, I'm going to go back to the house. Maybe we'll go back. Well, maybe we'll now they'll take me to Potato City. Come on.
What should we do now?
I want to go to Potato City. I think that's the end of the game. Come on, man.
We're having lots of fun.
That's great, Peppa.
Hey, Mommy.
What are you doing, George?
Dinosaur! Okay. Let's check upstairs. Oh! They're coming in the room. We're going to Potato City?
Pepper, you and your friend have been very busy, haven't you?
We've heard you've been helping people around the town.
Oh, our reward is Potato
yes.
City?
My friend is very helpful.
I see. Well, so are you.
I did most of the work.
And because you've been so good, we've decided to take you both to...
Yeah, Potato there we go.
I love Potato City.
Oh, Potato City, here we come.
Daddy Pig... Didn't you get a bit dizzy last time you got on the potato pit?
Yes. Well, I'm sure it won't happen this time.
Daddy Pig, you never learn.
Oh!
Potato City is a magical place full of exciting things.
Oh!
Potato himself will teach you the importance of vegetables.
Go to the car when you're ready, and we'll be on our way.
We're ready. Potato City, here we come. Are they still working on the road? No. Okay. Potato City! We're going on the ride!
Potato City! The place to explore and have fun. And learn about the importance
of vegetables. Okay.
Finally here.
It's bigger than I remembered.
Mr. Potato!
Hello and welcome to Potato City! Have you come to have fun?
Yes.
Have you come to explore?
He almost sounds like the Book of Love.
You come
in,
to
it
learn
takes
about
two.
The importance of eating fruit and vegetables at least 5 times a day.
Yes.
Fantastic! Then you are going to have a lot of.
He really does sound like that, dude. Visit
the whole park.
Wonder if it's him doing the voice.
To do and plenty of things to see.
All right then, run along, children. Have fun.
Oh! Hey, 100%! There's my trophy. I got my platinum for Peppa Pig. This might be the first game I ever platinumed. I don't know. We're not riding the potato ride? Oh, here we go.
I think I'll skip this one.
Potato coaster?
Okay. Ready? Here we go!
Look how high it is! Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Ah, loop! Papa's gonna puke.
Again!
I'll definitely skip the second round.
What else is in Potato City?
You're a carrot.
I'm a carrot.
Ooh, you're a carrot.
Oh, I don't want to be a carrot again. I want to be a tomato.
You're a tomato now.
And
wow,
a pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
All right. All right, we did that. What else? Oh, cutscene. Just another ride. Dinesaw! Grr. Dinesaw! All right, the purple one. No? I can't get either one? I can't get in them. Now what? The cutscene?
Let's go! Let's go!
A vegetable... A vegetable carousel? Ah! I'm riding an onion.
Well, your friend has been with us for quite some time.
You gonna let me move in?
Yes, quite some time indeed. And you've been to so many places together. You've been to our house.
And you've been to our house.
Yes.
We had a lot of fun, didn't we?
Yes.
Of course. We even went to the beach together.
We did.
We found many things in the rock pool.
This gotta be the end. Everybody's here.
And to the forest.
You helped. Poor Tiddles the tortoise in the playground.
Hooray! And we went all the way up Snowy Mountain.
We had a good time.
And to the museum.
All right, it took a little over 2 hours, but I think I finished it.
I always do. I've been seeing you running around the town for some time now. It's always nice to see new faces.
Ho ho!
A good view of the whole town from Windy Castle, too.
What a lovely view it was.
And I'm happy to have
okay.
Now that you've come here to Potato City.
Well, I've had a lot of fun. Thanks to you. You're my aww. Friend forever.
Friend besties.
Friend forever.
Oh, they all gonna fall? That it? I did it. And that was Peppa Pig. I hope you liked it. I played this on a request from a viewer, so... But it's done. I finished Peppa Pig. Got all the trophies, so... That was very cool. I hope whoever watched this enjoys it. I did not curse. I cursed once. I said the S word once. And maybe the B word once. But I thought I did very good. Alright. Whoever watched, thanks for watching. Check out my YouTube. All my previous streams are on there. Whoever's watching on YouTube, please like, comment, or subscribe. If not, I don't care. Thanks for watching anyway. All right. I thought by the time I was done talking, this would be over. More people made this game than I thought. Yeah. that it? No. But yeah, this was pretty cool though. For a kid's game, this was pretty neat. The only thing I didn't like about it was the recurring dialogue and stuff. But other than that, I thought it was cool. Man, everybody, all the voices in the different languages. Portuguese, Arabic. Man, Peppa Pig is big everywhere. Spanish, of course. Everything's in Spanish. Norwegian. Finnish. French. German. Any other ones? Any more languages? There's Chinese. Dutch? Come on, there's gotta be Chinese. No? Maybe I missed that one. That it? Now, what is it doing now?
Peppa's house.
What happened? All right, wait. Is there like a... Oh, okay. That's just if you want to go after different achievements and stuff, probably. All right, that's it. Peace out. Hope you enjoyed it.